All right, so what is good, everybody on YouTube? It's your boy B, Bullet RC, and I'm back with yet another video. And I know I look bright. Camera should fix me soon, right? Camera, you gonna fix me? Nah. So this weekend is SneakerCon Phoenix. I've never been to Phoenix before, never been out here. I will tell you this right now though, it's hot and dry as hell out here, for sure. But right now, I'm the first to the room. I need to run to Best Buy, get a battery. Then we need to go to the convention center, grab the new merch. Y'all already know how we do. Give y'all a first sneak peek preview. Remember, if it doesn't sell out at the show, it drops online. All right, so apparently my Uber's here, so I'ma talk about that in a second. Let me go get this battery, hold on.
This is my Jella Blunts, Louboutin double cuffs. Designer jersey, you get seamed up. If it tastes good, niggas rolling like rollers, my roll up and dun da dun. Don't think that I had enough, cause I been on the bench. Caught a Coke model, that's a high fashion wins.
All right, so y'all, we are back in the hotel room. Got my battery, got a water, cause it is hot out there. I'ma charge up, and we heading straight to the convention center. Get this merch, show y'all, and then try to run around, do some sneaker shopping. There's like Arizona Mills, maybe it was a spot. Pound for Pound. I think there's a spot called like Guest List. Ben had those. There's actually a good few sneaker shops around here. So let me charge up real quick and then we're gonna come back.
A few moments later.
All right, y'all, so we are back fresh out the shower. Feels good. So like I said, today's hit list, our mission for today. First off, hit the convention center, get the merch, take some pictures, show you guys exactly what it looks like. Second off, y'all already know we gotta do some sneaker shopping out here. So I'm gonna go ahead and get on my Google Maps, look up some spots. So as soon as we get done in the convention center, it's just like seamless transition, blam, sneaker shopping. If I see any good shots, I got the drone goon. I got the guy, the drone guy. I got him with me. So a lot of you guys have actually been asking me, why have I not been showing off more Air Max? So I made sure to bring a pair on this trip. Air Max Day is on the way. This is the month of Air, the Air Max 98 Supreme Snakeskin. Y'all already know what it is when I break these out. Just gonna go ahead and fully hypebeast it today. Supreme with the Supreme and then wait. To complete the hypebeast cycle, we're gonna go ahead and go with the off-white hat today, probably. I might not even wear a hat. We'll see how I feel in a second. I got some more hats too that I might wear. One thing I'm not gonna do though, so I did get some off-white socks when I was in Cleveland, but I feel like that is just the hypebeast level. If I throw these on, is just a little bit too much. We're going on a little bit too extreme with the hypebeast levels with that one. So I'm not gonna talk you guys' heads off any longer. We need to get to the convention center and see this merch. I want to see it just as bad as you guys wanna see. I haven't seen it in person. Of course, I got mock-ups and pictures, but I wanna get it in hand. Let's do it.
My whole disposition like, fuck who told me to sit. 10 toes on the cement, little weed in my socks. I send dude songs to repent, clean up my thoughts. We in a box, see a lot of niggas talk on the-
All right, y'all, so we just landed. This is the convention center behind me. We're in the South building, so listen, it's time.
Bench. A lot of father figures following trends. I ain't involved with them. Lemons like to fall off of cliffs and bring a squad with them.
All right, y'all, so we are now live in the Phoenix Convention Center, and y'all already see one of the things that we're gonna be offering at SneakerCon. This is the Coach jacket. You know, a little embroidery, you know, a little something light. So y'all already know the feel we're going for with this, that Phoenix Suns feel. Purple, orange, white, black, green. Those were the colors that I chose for this one. So this is the all black tee, of course. Simple printing, dates and stuff on the front. Go to the back, you have Phoenix, one of few on the back. Got that vintage Phoenix Suns logo feel on the back of this one. All white printing, one of few on the bottom. Phoenix on the top. I looked at like an old vintage Phoenix t-shirt and it had like this really cool font how it kind of wrapped. So I kind of used that same vintage feel on this. Next color we have is right here. And this color right here is just that purple. That just straight purple haze feel on this one. Phoenix up top again, all white. Ball in the middle, one of few at the bottom. And then the same detailing on the front, same soft cotton. If you've ever bought any t-shirt from us, you already know how the cotton feels. You already know how this cotton is feeling. This one is size medium, so it is a different size. And as always, sample on tour tagging. Whenever we go out of town, we are on tour. These right here are the Phoenix Coach jackets. Fully embroidered, same feel from the t-shirt, just all over embroidered on this one. Everything is embroidered. The ball's embroidered. One a few at the bottom, Phoenix on the top, and even to the front, all of the details are indeed embroidered on the front.
So just to round out Phoenix, we have white, purple, and then of course your black t-shirt as well. And then just look at it, man. All white, just nice and clean, man. Phoenix, trust me, this is the one.
Now after Phoenix, we got the Bay, and I'm not gonna say nothing yet. Y'all will see when the Bay drops, y'all gonna see it. Just know we collabing. That's all I'm gonna say. It's a collab, that's all I'm gonna say. All right, y'all, so we are done peeping the merch for today. Yes, it is still 95 degrees out here in Phoenix, Arizona, but I told y'all we needed to do some sneaker shopping. So I'm about to head to Pound for Pound. After that, I may head to Ben Had Those. I know there's another place, I think I mentioned Guest List, but I got other spots as well. Somebody let me know on some low-key possible Supreme and Bape stuff that could be around here, like some store. I don't know if it's low-key or not, but we're gonna see. Right now, I'm waiting for a Prius. Shouts out to Uber. Let's get it.
What's good, man?
I seen God in the mirror drinking. I tee off when the spirit hit me. And I don't fear the ending. I feel the envy.
All right, y'all, so we are live. Like I said, next shot we had to hit is Pound for Pound, which is right behind me. You already see all the sneaker boxes and everything on the outside. So let's go ahead, let's go in here and check it out. This is one of the spots that you guys recommended to me. So let's go ahead, peep it out, Pound for Pound. Alright, y'all, so that is it for Pound for Pound. Didn't pick up anything in there, but shouts out to the dudes in there because they actually gave me a few new spots. Now I'm about to head to a place called AZ Threads. Apparently this is like a vintage clothing. They got a few shoes in there, but I think it's like buy, sell, and trade, like vintage gear, but I think they have like Bape and Supreme in there as well. There's another place I was talking about earlier. I don't know if it's low key or not. I'm sorry if it was low key, but it's called like Wang's. It was this jean spot, and then the dude gave it to his son, and he changed the name, and now they have like Bape and Supreme in there, so I'm probably gonna head there too. Then everyone's telling me Arizona Mills Mall, so I'm gonna still head there as well. That'll probably be the last place though, because it's probably open the latest. A lot of the boutiques and stuff, y'all know, close a little bit earlier, so this one closes at 7. It's about 5 o'clock now. So my Uber is actually about to be right around the corner, Carl and the Mazda 3, so I'm gonna get back to y'all in a second. I might have to switch to my small camera because my big camera, the battery is dying in it, but trust me, small camera batteries are loaded. I'm gonna have footage for y'all. I told y'all, today we shopping. Didn't buy nothing yet, but I'm looking for that Arizona Diamondbacks like jersey or an Arizona Phoenix, the Phoenix Arizona Coyotes joint. Either one of those, I'll take it.
How you doing, man?
A lot of father figures following trends. I ain't involved with them. Lemons like to fall off of cliffs and bring a squad with them.
All right, y'all, so we are indeed at the next spot. AZ Thread is in there. Let's go ahead and head in. Hopefully somebody might recognize me, but let's just see what they got. I just was checking out the IG. Seems like they added a lot of stuff today, so let's go peep it.
If you having paper and I'm having paper, how you go big on big? If you having neighbors and I'm having acres, how you go big on big? If I got the Draco when you got the seed, how you go big on big? If I'm chopping that gas, you chopping that mid, how you go big on big? Gonna dress. How you pull one out the cell? How you gonna do what I did? Nigga don't know how I feel. How you gonna say you was real? Nigga lying, say he have an axe here, but we both know that ain't real. Nigga lying about a quarter mil, he ain't touching to know how I feel. Nigga talking about the independent, turn around and 360 the deal. Geometry more than come Dracula. Cut up my style spectacular. Sucking me off like Dracula. Demeasure like ever could damn, bruh. Walk in the spot and I set up the job. Copping that Ricky and I'm kid with the cuss.
All right, guys, we are done inside of AZ Threads. I took a lot longer in that spot than I thought I was, but I did cop a few things, and also shouts out to the homies in AZ Threads. They actually gifted me a few things too, so I will show you guys that when I get back to the hotel. But right now, I got one more spot I wanna hit. One more, and then I think I'm done for the day. I need to go get a drink, maybe get some food. I haven't eaten all day. I literally didn't eat because I was like, yo, footage. I need footage. So I'm out here working for you guys. I'm trying to show y'all Phoenix, show y'all what's around here. Didn't get to make it to Undefeated. Been had those, I won't be able to make it there either. So one more spot, like I said, then we're done for the day.
Yeah, on the board.
Alright, y'all, so we made it to the next and last spot, which is gonna be Wang's. I see Supreme in the window, so y'all already know.